Just imagine turning a 2D object into a 3D object. You know, one day I was sitting at my computer and I was just thinking, what if I turn a 2D object into a 3D? It's a hard thing to do, but professional companies do it. So I said, what if I do it? So I thought of a way to do it and I did it. But most people don't know what a 2D object is. 2D object is something like a picture, any kind of still picture. And a 3D object is an object that have things moving in it, have all kind of different things going on. I'm going to pick a random picture and let you see how to turn a 2D object to a 3D object. Now, you see this picture right here. This is a 2D picture of a bridge. What I'm going to do is take this picture off. And I'm gonna show you how to do this. This picture, see, it got the steel sky not moving. You got a lake, you got a bridge, you got cars, you got all that. So I'm gonna show you how to turn this 2D object into a 3D object.
It's an old picture from I think 1989 or something like that. It's an old picture. I tried to scan it, it didn't work. I tried to take a picture of it, it didn't work. It's just an old picture. It's not really a picture, it's like on some kind of canvas. So here it goes.